How can I master part 2 of SEM using Amos by G N Satish Kumar? Understanding SEM with Amos, part 2, enhances your data modeling skills. Focus on practical exercises to apply theoretical concepts. Study G N Satish Kumar's examples to interpret results accurately and verify model fit. Key is to practice with real datasets, seek peer reviews, and stay updated with SEM forums and publications. Ultimately, consistent application and continuous learning will bolster your SEM proficiency.